Yeah, I know, because school day is over. Wait a second. I think I have a date with Rebecca. Oh, Rebecca.
Don't want to miss that date.
Yeah, I don't want to miss that date.
I guess I can always change the date, say I'm busy, which I am.
Yeah, bruh, video games are life. Like, yeah.
Yeah, well, I have to go talk to her. I'll see you later, okay?
Sure. See you later, Cody.
Yep.
Bye, bros.
Wait, what?
I didn't say nothing. You just said bye, bros.
Whatever. See you later, Cody.
Yep.
Bye.
Now I gotta go find Rebecca.
Rebecca? Rebecca, are you in here? Hello? Are you here? Whoa, why is it so empty? That is so weird. Maybe class is going on. Maybe I'm late. Oh gosh, I gotta go.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Here, let me help you up. Oh, I'm upset, I'm sorry.
Oh, hey Cody.
Oh yeah, it's fine. It was an accident. I think it was my fault.
Oh. Okay, but I have to get on my way. I'm kind of looking for someone right now.
Oh, who are you looking for?
I'm actually looking for Bugga. Have you seen her?
Oh yeah. I'm totally friends with her, you know.
Oh really? She never mentioned you.
Oh, really? That is so weird because I always talk about her to my friends.
Oh, I'll ask her about you.
Oh no, that's fine. You know, I'm sure she'll mention me. Like, someday.
Oh, yeah, I was actually looking for her. Do you know where she is?
Actually, I think she's coming. But I'm not sure. She had to get something out of her locker. We're in the same class.
Oh. Oh, okay, I just have to talk to her about something.
Oh, sure. I'll tell her you saw me, I guess. You know, I never realized that you are very cute.
What? I have a girlfriend.
Ugh, does she ever tell you that she is, like, not even that pretty? She wears so much makeup.
That doesn't make any sense.
Of course it doesn't. Because she doesn't love you enough. She doesn't tell you all her secrets.
But we settled that. I went over to her house and we shared our most deepest secrets. So she was lying?
Of course. She told me that she wouldn't tell you anything because she didn't love you enough.
Dog, are you kidding me? Oh, I really need to have a talk with her now.
Don't go so fast. Just here, let me fix your collar.
Oh!
What is wrong with you?
What'd you do that for?
whatever. Oh my dog, that was the longest ever class. I hate social studies.
Social studies is the best class, you know.
No it isn't. I am not a big fan of it, like, at all.
Whatever. So, busy today? Yeah, actually I am. I have to go birthday shopping. Didn't you have that excuse last time?
No. I don't recall that, Becca.
Yep. Sure. Okay then. I gotta go to class. See you in geology?
Wait, Rebecca. I actually have to tell you something. I saw something earlier.
Oh, really? What was it?
It's not good news. I don't want to say it here. Come to the bathroom with me, okay?
Sure.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so what is it, Sadie?
So, have you noticed anything, like, clearly acting strangely lately?
No, why?
I think I saw him kiss Hannah.
What? Kiss Hannah? No, that can't be right.
I'm sorry, I'm pretty sure I saw what I saw. I was walking to the lockers, you know, when I went to the bathroom in social studies, but I didn't, like, go to the lockers, I just stayed in the hallway, but I saw them, they kissed. Oh my dog, no, he was the perfect boyfriend, I can't lose him like this. I'm sure it was just Hannah, you know how she is, always trying to get on our nerves and make us look like the bad guys. Oh my god, I have to go talk to Cody.
Rebecca White. Cody, I need to talk with you.
See you later, man. Whoa, hey Rebecca, I was actually looking for you. Yeah, so you know our date tonight? I actually think I have to cancel.
Cancel? You can't just cancel on me. Why? So you can go out with Hannah?
What? No!
Oh yeah? Then why does he see you two kissing?
It wasn't my fault! She kissed me first!
And you I can't believe this!
She said you were friends! She said like she was your best friend!
Me and C80 are her worst enemies. They hate us.
I didn't know, okay?
You know what, Cody? I can't trust you anymore. I'm sorry I have to do this, but I break up with you.
Wait, Rebecca, no! I didn't...
Like, I kissed Cody today. Oh my gosh. Did you do it when somebody was watching? I think C80 was watching. I don't really care. Oh my dog. Those dirty pieces of trash, they deserve to see that. I know, Brooke. I know.
Hannah, I need to talk to you now.
Oh, hey Cody. We were just talking about you.
Yeah, you were. You made me lose my girlfriend.
I didn't do anything.
Excuse me? You're the one who kissed me.
You kissed me.
I did not. I can't believe you, Hannah.
First of all, she told us what happened. She said that you kissed her right in front of Rebecca.
Excuse me? Oh my dog, you people! Calm down, Cody. Hannah, I would like to tell you something.
I'm getting out of here. Wait for me. Excuse me. Sorry, Hannah. What?
You? Stay away from me. And stay away from my life.
What a waste.
A waste of what? You are a dirty cheater. You're ugly and... I just don't want to see you ever again.